We will learn today, inshallah, what greed is, and we'll understand the consequences of greed. Greed is a desire to have more of something. Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "This wealth is fresh and sweet. Whoever takes from it with good intentions, he is given blessings in this world. Whoever takes out of his greed, so he will not be given any blessings. And he will be like a person who eats, but whose stomach does not become full. And remember, the upper hand is better than the lower hand." Allahu Akbar. Greed is an essential part of his heart because it has been created like this. Greed, avarice and jealousy have been placed in the instincts of humans, and they will remain until the day of judgment. Now, we have three types of greed before us. That is halal, that is beneficial to us. That is permissible, and that is harmful to us.
We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel.